What's this you're making up?
This is our jackfruit and nacho roll.
Okay.
So barbecue pulled jackfruit with a vegan nacho cheese, onion, tomato, jalapenos,
and sauce. All right, brilliant. Where are you based?
Myself and Mark, we live in Shropshire, West Midlands, so a good 3 hours from here, so a Welsh border. And then Ron, who's with us today, who does the most amazing cheesecake ever, he's from Derby.
Okay.
But we've all got to be really good friends through doing the street food stores.
Brilliant.
So quite often if we're going to do something busy, we like help each other out.
No, that makes sense.
It works well then.
So you're filling it with nachos?
Yeah, so we've got onions on the bottom, some fresh tomato, corn nachos, and this is the barbecue pulled jackfruit.
Excellent.
Very popular these days.
Yeah. The meat choice, non-meat choice of people who miss meat.
Well, it's really good because, you know, at the end it is a plant.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's soya free, wheat free, it's really sustainable as well.
Yeah.
And this is the nacho cheese.
Okay.
It's a homemade one.
Fantastic.
We put a nice glob on as well.
Brilliant.
Quite low on the scope scale, it's got like a really nice rich smell.